559 Corey Avenue, October 28th. Sewer inspection for the lateral. Right now is the furthest we can get the camera. I'm going to pull back to where we entered it, which is through the house trap, located around back of the house near the back basement door. Section we just came through is holding water, not draining properly. And right here on the screen now, right side of the screen, we see there's a hole in the top of the pipe. This is all terracotta. We also have some debris right here in the bottom of the pipe. More debris here, stuck in the pipe right at a connection. Broken section of terracotta on the screen now. We'd see at the top of the screen, section of pipe missing. Right here, we're transitioning from terracotta into ABS plastic.